class is to help us all to work on self-healing. Self-healing means feel better in our spine. So one of the things we want to know is any of those places that doesn't feel good right now, or maybe a little tight, a little blocked, that sort of thing. So what I'm going to invite you to do is to, as you can see in the sheet here, that you are going to practice the five stages. I'm just going to have you first practice embryonic for a minute, and then I'll let you know when the time is up. And then I'm going to have you come back to this sheet and circle any spots where you desire self-healing that you notice in your spine after practicing embryonic. Okay? So what this requires is for you to leave your sheet now and go find a space here in the room that you can have enough space to play in embryonic. And if you're feeling unsure of what embryonic means, I'll guide you a little here. Got the picture of Carlos up on the wall here in each of the five stages, and the five stages starts with embryonic. So just go ahead. So if you're going back to sleep, you curl up, you can sense the rounded architecture. Let go with your body weight and your breath. Let's just practice a little loud breathing, a little loud exhales. All you advanced NIA students are not afraid to make noise, you know that. And then begin to play in embryonic. We are gentle, flowing fish. We're sea cucumber. Cooking all four sides. Really tune in particular to your spine. Noticing any places that might be tight or where you might feel a little blocked energy. You might sense that the breath is not flowing freely in some aspects of your body. Go ahead and pay attention to the whole body, not just the spine. You know that everything's connected here. The joints, hip joints, shoulder joints. Those joints above and below your spine. Knees and elbows. Wrists and ankles. Beautiful. This is lovely embryonic movement. I invite you to come back to your sheet and just note on your sheet any places that you might desire self-healing. You can see that your sheet, you have a front side on the left and a back side on the right. You can feel the circling places that you're noticing right now. Tight or blocked energy. Your lower lumbar, or maybe your cervical spine. breathing. Beautiful. Creep your way back to your sheet of paper. And we're just doing the simple version of this. If you want to get more complex and you want to say any creeping, I noticed that I need to have a little more flexibility for self-healing. You could work with the five sensations. I'm not going to go into the teaching about that right now. You can just stay simple with just circling those areas of body. You notice use some self-healing, creeping. Too much, just knowing your body. And when you're through with that exercise, we're going to move to the third stage, which is crawling.